Same since the last time you were here.
You made quite an impact on me.
Well,
I love your abs.
He makes an impact on us women. He really does.
Oh, really?
Yes,
hey, let's
do
Anastasia. Anastasia is now a full-fledged diva.
That's
no
right.
doubt about
oh,
it.
Oh, my God.
How did you all get along out there in that concert?
You know what?
Oh, yeah, we all loved each other. Come on, Anastasia.
No, I really admit we all got along. I knew most of the divas from overseas when they'd come over.
Uh-huh.
I was so excited Celine wanted to sing with me. I think I was more impressed that she even wanted to share anything like a note or a harmony.
Oh.
I was just like, okay. That it was just great. And I was just a huge fan of Ellen. And I was right next to her in the dressing room. She, like, allowed me to be next to her
no
in the dressing
kidding.
Room.
Boy, I wish I could have been in that dressing room.
It was great. It was great. She was bagging on me because my dressing room was so small. It was, like, this big right here.
Yeah.
And hers was, like, as big as the stage. And she was like, why are all your people outside your dressing room? My people are inside, diva. And I was like, okay, I got to leave my room to change my mind. I can't even, like, mine's small.
Oh, that's small, huh?
Very
well,
small.
When this comes out, and it's coming out on Tuesday, we're going to change all of that, right? Here it is, the new CD, right there, Anastasia. We're going to go outside, do a little global drilling. When the lumps get
Tuesday on Live.